Why NF3 dipole moment is less than ammonia? Four marks question. IP, AP, Telangana and CBSC. Why NF3 dipole moment is less than NH3? Just you see it. I am going to take here NH3, a pyramidal shape. Lone pair, everybody knows. Here N, F, F, F. Here lone pair. But actually everybody knows, dipole moment is nothing but separation of charges. Separation of charges. You know, HCl, if you take, polarity exists. H plus, Cl minus. The electron pair is being dragged away by the chlorine. Electron pair is being dragged away by the chlorine, for which it obtains negative charge, it attains positive charge. We already discussed in the previous video. So there must be a electron negativity difference. There must be a electronegativity difference between the two atoms. If the more electronegative difference, if the more electronegativity difference, the more the polarity, the more the dipole moment. To be honestly, we have to say, if electronegativity, hydrogen, chlorine, or if you take hydrogen, fluorine, you know, according to Pauling scale, the electronegativity of fluorine is fluor. This is nothing but 2.1 or 2.2. So, HF, greater than HCl, greater than HBr, we have to write HF. So, HF electronegativity, hydrogen and fluorine electronegativity difference is more, for which it shows more polarity, so it is more dipole moment. Okay? Hydrogen, fluorine electronegativity difference is more. The more the electronegativity difference, the more the polarity, the more the dipole moment. Okay. We have discussed in previous videos. If you have any clarity, you ask me. Okay. Next, here, you know very well. Hydrogen is less electronegativity. Nitrogen is more electronegativity. So, I am going to show this one. I am going to show this direction. I am going to show this direction. Okay, cross and arrow. This lone pair towards upwards. Here, fluorine more electronegativity than compared to nitrogen according to Pauling scale. Fluorine electronegativity more. So it drags the electron towards itself. For which, when compared to nitrogen and fluorine, fluorine 4, this is 3. So always you are well versed in dipole moment, always shows from less electronegativity to more electronegativity. Here less electronegativity nitrogen, more electronegativity fluorine. Same. Okay. Here one lone pair is there, like ammonia. So this type of dipole moment towards upward direction. Here you see pyramidal shape. Okay. But everybody will feel the dipole moment of NF3 is more when compared to ammonia. But that is a wrong assumption, misconception. Why? Even though fluorine electronegativity is more than compared to hydrogen, no problem. But here difference is more. Okay. Nitrogen, fluorine, electronegative difference is more. No problem. But the only thing is, here all bond moments, towards nitrogen. The lone pair, there is a dipole moment, there is a bond moment through lone pair also. Here bond moment from hydrogen to nitrogen, okay, all are in the same direction. Again another bond moment due to lone pair to upward direction. Please listen once again. Here there is a bond moment, that is a dipole moment. Here there is a bond moment. All are in the upward direction. Again, a lone pair is there. This also shows dipole moment. This also shows bond moment. This bond moment also in the direction of upwards. So all are in the upward direction. So there is a more dipole moment in case of ammonia. I think you have clarity. This is this direction. All are towards nitrogen. Okay. Again, this lone pair also, from nitrogen to lone pair also creates bond moment. The more dipole moment creates more dipole moment, lone pair also. So for which this lone, because of the lone pair, the bond moment is in the upward direction. All are in the upward direction. So mu not equal to zero. This is a polar molecule. Mu not equal to zero. Mu is equal to more value. 1.7887 in the all or low. It may be. But in case of nitrogen in F, this direction, because this is more electronegativity, this is less electronegativity. More or less. Okay? This direction. Here, due to lone pair, the bond moment from nitrogen to upward direction. So, these all NF bonds are downward, this is upward. Somewhat they may be cancelled out with each other. Net dipole moment mu is equal to 0.2 divided. A very less. Here all are in the upward direction. Dipole moment is a vector quantity, already discussed in the previous video. It has a magnitude and direction. Vector quantity. So all are in the upward direction. Mu not equal to zero, mu is more than NF3. I think you have clarity. Here cancel out, somewhat downward, somewhat upward. Here there is no question of cancellation. All are in the upward direction, for which there is a more dipole moment. Because of cancellation, there is a dipole moment value is very, very less, for which NF3 dipole moment is less than ammonia. I wish you all the best. God bless.